Hey everybody, and welcome to Fusion Battle number 531. And here we have a nice tag team battle for you all. And in this one, we got Bubbles and Buttercup going up against Sailor Venus and Sailor Jupiter. And this battle will take place on a random stage, so I hope you all enjoy. Oh boy, we're on the Sodom's Ring stage. Let's see how this one goes out.
Back to the stage of history.
Alright, Bubbles starts off with a electric blast, and then a thunder clap. Buttercup does a ground pound. Obviously, and then Buttercup tornadoes into Sailor Jupiter. And Buttercup does an energy ball. Let's see, and then Bubbles and Aerial push the Sailor Venus. Buttercup ground pounds both Sailor Scouts. Now Bubbles retaliates with the maximum Bubbles. Boom! And knocks both Venus and Jupiter senseless as Bubbles gets an extending crown to Venus and Jupiter. Then a double roundhouse to both Scouts. And now Jupiter's down for the count as Bubbles oxyblades Venus. And then does a supersonic scream to Venus, taking her out. As Buttercup got knocked down by the giant crescent beam. Alright, so far the girls steal one victory. Let's see if they can get one more. Let's see, and Buttercup starts off with a tornado to Jupiter, and then Bubbles does a sonic scream back to Venus down. Bubbles firing off electric bolts. Let's see, now Bubbles goes maximum Bubbles on both Jupiter and Venus. As Buttercup tacks on a simple fist. And Buttercup does an energy ball to ground pound. And now Bubbles tries to land a simple fist as Buttercup ground pounds both Scouts. Let's see, and now Venus tries to spam Love Me Chain. And that giant gold heart. And now Bubbles lands a Buttercup lands a super fist to Venus while Bubbles lands a super fist to Jupiter simultaneously. And Venus gets knocked out of the match. Now Jupiter tries to leap at Buttercup and gets caught by a ground pound and dies.
Wins.
Man, both Power Puffs took it to the Scouts there. Anyways, hope you guys all enjoyed that one and stay tuned for Fusion Battle number 532 coming soon. Later, peoples.